Henry, let me ask you this. You've been tased and you've been pepper sprayed. What would you rather?
Like, I'd rather get tased.
Robert, tased or pepper sprayed?
I've never been tased, but pepper spray sucks, bro.
That just sucks, man.
Pepper spray. What do you do? Do you pour coke in your eye or milk? Or?
Yeah, fucking, we go to the liquor store to buy water or whatever, but water feels good. But as soon as fucking you feel it, it feels good because it's cold. Yeah. But fucking burns so fucking bad. And then milk. Coca-Cola, we tried everything, bro.
Me and onions, Brandon, onions, we tried onions, bro. Onions, that's what they do to make your eyes cry.
We tried everything, bro.
So Taser is better. Taser. It's better to get tased?
I'll be honest, dude. It was like 08. We trained up in Big Bear, lost like 40 pounds. Uh-huh. One of our friends was getting beat up. Our
in Big
mascot.
Bear? There's nobody in Big Bear.
We got to surprise Big Bear, too.
Really?
After,
with who?
Yeah. Well, Fernando training camp.
You have gangsters up there.
Dude, we should get a prize, bro.
We're interesting.
I would never believe that.
Yeah. Big Bear.
Yeah.
One of my friends was getting beat down. I helped them out.
But by what? Snowboarders? Okay, I'm sorry.
He was getting beat up. I go to help him. And,
security comes
in. I hit some guy and the cop like, get on the ground. So I swear, dude, I put my hands up.
Right outside.
Boom, they shot me anyway, dude. Chris,
he says he still has a scar, dude.
Yeah, no, I'm telling you.
Chris will demonstrate it, but and then, like I said, I've been maced too. I'd rather get tasered.
And Chris calls you the electric one.
Yeah, then I chained that down there. You're the one who convinced me. Yeah,
I told him because it was spelled weird. It was hard to find you on social media. All right, we're going to go. You're waiting for the guy to come back and make way?
Huh? Yeah, I got to wait for him.
All right, man.
See you guys.
Good luck tomorrow,
Saturday.
Of course. Thank you. Same to you guys.
All right, there you have it. Henry Ramirez, EsNews.com, and Melissa Clark reporting.